Piaggio MP3 500i review. Maybe somebody beat you with a kickstand when you were a child, and you carry an irrational fear of them? Let it go, with the MP3 you can relax, you don't need one. With a little practice, you can flip the right thumb button inward just as you're coming to a stop, which clamps the caliper to the 1/4 of a brake type disc which holds the MP upright. The people in the cars look at you with even greater suspicion. As soon as you twist the throttle to blast off, the lock releases, and in town, most of the time, you'd never really know you had two wheels up front. If you're rolling backwards, though, the upright lock won't release until you thumb the lever. The lock-up mechanism even has its own ECU. It's also a good-sized scooter, plenty big for two, with good storage, and it's pretty cool that it gives you all that $4,899, quite a bit less than a BMW C650GT and fully $2,000 less than a Suzuki Burgman 650 ABS. The MP3 also has ABS and even traction control. As a matter of fact, Piaggio hasn't brought the MP3 to the US since 2010, but it's back for 2016 with a raft of improvements. Piaggio MP3 500iE specifications. MSRP $8,999. Type 492.7 cubic centimeters, single cylinder 4-stroke, 4-valve. Fuel system EFI. Ignition electronic. Valve train 4 valves per sill. Horsepower, claimed, 40.1 HP. Torque, claimed, 33.5 lb-ft. Transmission CVT. Front suspension articulated quadrilateral consisting of 4 aluminum arms sustaining 2 steering tubes, and leading arm suspension geometry with offset wheel axle. Electrohydraulic suspension locking system. 3.7 inches. Travel. Rear suspension 2 dual effect hydraulic shock absorbers, preload adjustable to 4 positions. 4.3 inches. Travel. Front brake stainless steel double disc, 258 mm. Rear brake stainless steel disc, 280 mm. Front tire 110/70-13. Rear tire 140/70-14. Wheelbase 61.0 inches. Seat height 30.9 inches. Dry weight, claimed, 577 pounds. Fuel capacity 3.2 gal. Tested fuel economy 52 mpg. Available colors silver, black.